such as asthma. How does virus work? Viruses work by getting inside the cells your body and then hijacking them. Now, let's see different cells in the human body. Different types of cells in the human body includes stem cell, bone cell, blood cell, skin cell, muscle cell, sex cell, cancer cell, nerve cell, and fat cell. Next, what is coronavirus? Coronavirus is a large family of viruses. Next, coronavirus common symptoms are: common signs of infection include respiratory symptoms, fever, cough, shortness of breath and breathing difficulties. How coronavirus work inside the human body? Coronavirus first infects the cells lining your throat. Once it affects your throat, then, airways and lungs and turns them into huge coronavirus factories that will damage your body cells. Next, protection from coronavirus. Kindly cover your mouth and nose when coughing and sneezing. And avoid close contact with anyone showing symptoms of respiratory illness such as coughing and sneezing. Please listen and heal your body. Immune system boost. Heals and regenerates tissues music. And dissolve toxins, cleanse infections. Links are given below in the description. Thank you for visiting this video. Feel good, stay happy and be safe.